The Urge Encounter's coming up.
Yeah.
Why should people go on that?
Oh my gosh.
Into my ear and the camera. I'm just gonna look at the camera. They got urges. What do they do with them?
Okay, I'm gonna be serious now. The amount of counseling I do with people who have come from broken families or their marriages are not making it is simply because no one has taught them how to have proper relationships with the person that they love, their family and their spouse and their children. And let me tell you, you don't get marriage counseling after you get married, you get marriage counseling before you get married. That's why the Urge Encounter is so important, because you learn the skills to do it before you actually go about being married. It will change your life, it will make all the difference in the world, and it will save you so much heartache. Heartache like nothing on earth. Like someone who keeps knocking their head off a brick wall simply because no one has taught them how to be in a relationship with someone else. So if you want to actually have a great future, great marriage, be at peace, have fun, not come from divorce, not actually have screwed up children, make the change now. Make a decision now to go to the Urge Encounter, to go learn those things. It'll make all the difference. You'll have fun. Who doesn't want to have fun?
I want to have fun. I mean, who wouldn't? That's a really good question. But you know what? Would you stop loading this guy's calendar down with counseling appointments because you haven't gone on the Urge Encounter?
Right.
Come on.
That's
love your kids.
That's
stop
right.
hating.
That's right.
Go on the Urge Encounter.
Grow a beard.
Would you do it already?